Hi everyone, welcome to my sharing on the top 5 tech trends that's coming up. One is artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence is basically a set of software code you write, and then they will think for you, they'll calculate, and then they'll become so-called very smart. It's a learning technology. If you give more variables, you give more like data to it, it's dependent on the data you should feed inside the AI software for it, the data, the information, the shapes, the sounds, the calculations, the photos, the videos, all the data that they can actually interpret. It's an interpreting software. It can interpret, can think, it can make it more efficient. It is an AI technology, which also, they also have it in autonomous cars. They have it in smart homes and smart cities, smart offices space. Like in office space, there's smart technology that actually can help streamline the process of what they are doing. Like their processes, their people, their human resource, their finance, their sales, their different functions in the using artificial intelligence. The next one is augmented reality. The augmented reality gaming scene is on the rise. As the headsets, the VR headsets, are readily available in Lazada, in Amazon, in all these places for them to buy. Some shops may have it, some electronic shops may have it, some may not have it. But then I think it's a next trend. There's this shop in South Korea that actually has a virtual reality gaming center where actually they all play virtual reality games. There's army base, there is a car, there's some rides you can go to and have experience. And then they really feel that thing because they're on the machine, right? You know what is happening there? They have a machine which they move. If the car moves, they will move also. It's like a machine, it's like a whole experience. You're given a virtual reality realist and a realistic experience, though it's virtual. So this is how the augmented reality is like. Then the blockchain that is about blockchain, if it's not, it's virtual currency like Bitcoin, like all the coins coming up, all the using blockchain to perform. Let me read about it. They are performing time consuming centralized. Companies are using blockchain technology to transform time-consuming, centralized, less reliable, and less secure systems. So it will be more secure because using blockchain. Singapore, like where my country is, they're using blockchain, they're adopting blockchain, so it becomes more secure because I think it's not a centralized system. It is more like the security is there, you see, for this blockchain. Then you have the automation. Automation, there's robotics automation. You can see that actually factories are going to automation. The more automation they have, the more savings they have. And then also, it's not just the savings, it's also the convenience and then the cost, the long-term cost of having automation really helps you. You don't need so much manpower. You can actually and it's faster and you are more productive at the same time using automation. Now the fifth trend is about Internet of Things. Internet of Things is just like you have this example, your pacemaker. You can actually trace your pacemaker with an app. This is one of the Internet of Things. The other one is your home. You can have a home monitoring system and you can actually go and monitor it. You can also have there's this example in my country which is they are actually koi fish breeders. They breed koi fish, so they have this sensors in the pool to check the temperature, and then all the data is sent to the smartphone, so you can access it through a smartphone, all the data, all the information. So Internet of Things definitely can be used for medical, can be used for businesses, can be used for ponds rearing, and even Internet of Things can be used for greenhouses producing using aquaponics, hydroponics, all these technologies for growing food can be used for Internet of Things. So it's really very useful. And then I would think that now as the technology is moving, AI, I think the key point about nowadays, the new trend is about AI technology, it's about artificial intelligence and how they actually pick up and learn. I think the more powerful AI technology will be one that can know the variables that they are going to take, the information they are going to absorb into their database, and then they're going to make sense of it. The thinking part is that you can actually create a sort of like filter. I think the filter itself is also AI. It's just according to one of the professionals that I went to a seminar before on what is AI. AI is just like a calculator. It actually calculates all the shortcuts, all the all the programs for you and give you a clearer data of clearer data, and then you're presented with the data with how to actually improve your processes, how to improve your home environment, how to improve your business. That means you're growing aquaponics, how is it going to be more efficient? It will calculate for you using AI technology. So these are all the new trends coming up, but the main key trend is actually AI. The main key trend is AI technology. And the second one, which is following up, is actually virtual reality. Virtual reality is definitely a sort of, will be very interesting to know, because there are games revolving around now. I think it's quite popular now, getting more and more popular now with virtual reality glasses. So I thank you for watching. So if you have any queries or any comments, please leave it at the comments section below. And then I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my channel as I share more of Internet of Things. This list of new trends is from UTS EDU. I think it's Australian University. It's called UTS. So let me see what is it? The university is called UTS. So I thank you for watching. See you again. Bye bye.